Hello guys, welcome to Happy Soul Journeys. Today's question is, do your person of interest think about you? And if they think, then what they think? Let's see, okay? So I'm doing the personal reading for just one question, personal reading right now, one specific question. If you want multiple questions, you can book multiple reading in just one email, but the delivery date will be different, okay? I have a little bit of, busy schedule, so that's all I can manage right now. So let's start with your reading, okay? And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button, okay? And if you this help you, don't miss to put some comment, because I love to read your comments, okay? So let's start, guys. So this is one, this is two, and this is three. Take a deep breath, ask yourself where my answer is. If you pull towards one pile, two piles, or the three piles, it's your intuition who will guide you. Take what resonates, leave the rest. It is for general reading, general people, a lot of thousands of people. So don't take everything personally and to the heart. If it's not resonating, click off, okay? Any other reading will resonate. There are a lot of picker cards, and all the picker cards are timeless. There's a playlist. The link is in description box below. Don't miss to check out the other readings, okay? There are a lot of interesting readings. 1, 2, 3. I hope you have selected your deck. So let's start with the first one. So, do your person think about you? We got hostility and we got thinking woman. Knight of Wands, Ace of Pentacles, Five of Cups, and Devil. And this is the thing, what they say about you or what they have said about you to them as an advice. So we will see this thing later on. I'm putting it here right now. So, hostility and thinking woman. I feel this person, you come across their mind, okay? They don't think about you intentionally. This person is trying to move away from your thoughts, but it's like you cross their mind. There are things which they have regret of with you, that, you know, either you did wrong to them or they did wrong to you. There is something toxic which comes to their head whenever your thought comes to their mind. Do they intentionally think about you? No. But have they forgotten you? No. It's like they are moving away from the thing that, you know, I want a new start, beginning with this person. They want, it's like deep desire is, I want a beginning with this person. But there's a fear, there's a toxicity, which it's like, no, maybe for some of you, it's like it's affecting their freedom. For some of you, it's like, if this is in past, why to, you know, recover everything and then relive everything which we have lived, okay? I don't think so. I'm good for this person. There is a sexual energy for few of you, not for everyone. There's sexual energy, and this person think that this is just sexual, but this person deserves more than that. This person is very intellectual, they love your mind. This person deserves more than that. I should not think about them in just this thing. Okay, but do I want commitment? I don't think so. I'm really right now ready for it. What they suggest themselves as a suggestion is to be fair. That be fair. You know the truth, man. You know the truth, woman. You know it. Then why you want to indulge with this person if you think and if you know that you cannot give them what they deserve? Okay, so that's how they think about you. They think about you not intentionally, but you cross their mind because there is an attraction. There is something. Okay, and they want to be hostile towards it. They are very defensive towards it. They're just trying to run away from it. Okay, so that's that, guys. I hope you this resonate. If this resonate, let me know. Okay, But yeah, I don't know about what this person will do, but that's how it's going on right now. Yeah. So, okay, let's pull one card for advice for you guys. Advice for the viewer with respect to people. First pile. What's the advice for the viewer? Unfinished symphony. Yeah, symphony is unfinished. But I feel that you need to let go of this thing. I'm not saying forever, but for right now, because this unfinished symphony that you are feeling, it is giving you hurt. It is hurting you. But this person, maybe this person, for few of you, they will never come back, and they will just keep on, you know, running away from their feelings. And for few of you, they will come back because they like your mind, they like you sexually. So it's like, why not? Okay, but for both of the parties, it's like you need to let go this person. This person right now, it's like chasing this person is not a good choice. It's not a good path to go. Okay, just observe your life, observe them from far. Don't expect anything. Don't do anything for this connection. That's how I'm feeling. Let me know that how you resonated with it. Okay, bye bye guys. If you want a personal reading for your situation, I am currently giving one specific question reading for a month. After that, I'll offer all the readings that I was offering earlier. If you want multiple questions, that you can book multiple reading, and it will have different delivery dates, okay? Consecutive delivery dates. So let's wrap it up. If you want to donate for my channel, you can donate. The link is in the description box below. If you want to follow me on Instagram, link is in the description box below. Okay, bye guys. Hi, pile number two. So let's see what your person of interest think about you or not. Ooh, cornucopia and journey. King of Wands, Knight of Pentacles, Sun. Oh yes. Do they think about you? Yes. But you both are not in communication. You are looking at here and he is looking at here. You know, both the parties are looking in different direction. But the cornucopia and sun is there. The connection is definitely there. This person wants to offer you this pentacle. This person is coming, journey. They are thinking of, either if you are in long-term, long-distance relationship, first of all, this person is thinking of traveling to your city or that thing, and give you some gifts, or you know, have a quality time like cornucopia. If you both are not in communication, they are thinking of how to communicate with you, how to tell you, what to tell you. It's like there's a fun that they want to, fun time. It's good time, beautiful time. It's a couple, it's a wands couple. If you both are fire signs, then this is awesome. This is a message for you, okay? And that's how they are thinking about you constantly. Yeah. Yes. So what they say, advise themselves when it comes to you. They advise themselves. Happy in reverse. Why? Please clarify the happy in reverse. Using the tarot. Please clarify the happy in reverse. Why they advise themselves the happy in reverse? Oh, I don't need tarot. It's like this is single person happy. So they don't want to be there single and, you know, and happy. They don't want to be single happy. They don't want to enjoy their, you know, singlehood. This person wants to be with you. Okay. They tell you, I don't want to be single. I'm not enjoying this singlehood. I want to be this person. I want to be around this person. I want to hold this person. You know, I want to be couple. I want a couple here. Yeah. I don't need tarot. Yeah, I got it. So advice for the viewer. So beautiful reading. Oh my God. So
so beautiful. I'm feeling a very good energy. It's like they think about you and they just giggle. And milk and honey. So this is 10 of cups, honey. It's like 10 of cups. It's family. Okay. Clean it up. Clean yourself. Brush your teeth. Just bath. Just take a massage. Good. Smell good. Everything good. There's a kiss. This is very good. I'm feeling very good energy. Clean it up, guys. Clean up. Clean up your mind. Clean up your body. Clean up your essence. Everything. You know, this person is coming. And you will enjoy a very good quality time with this person. Yeah, touchy. So I'm feeling good. Okay, so let's wrap it up. I'm feeling so energetic by doing this pile. I'm so happy. Okay. Yes. So let's wrap it up. Let me know if you resonate with it, how you resonated with it. Comment in the, if you're new to my channel, subscribe to my channel. Don't miss to hit the bell button so that you can know that whenever I am putting up any video. If you want to follow me on Instagram, link in the description box below. If you want a personal reading, I'm right now offering just one question, specific question reading, that is $11.11 or 777 Indian rupee currency. Okay, if you want multiple questions to answer, you can book multiple reading in just one email, but there will be different delivery date, consecutive dates for you. Okay, so let's wrap it up. Bye bye. I'm so happy. Just cleaned up. Okay, hi pile number three. So pile number two got an awesome reading, so let's see your person thinks about you or not. Blossoming abundance and the world, Hierophant, Tower, Page of Swords, and Three of Swords in reverse. Okay, and this is advice that they give themselves when it comes to you. So let's see, do they think about you? I would say little bit, but this person is more of a concentrating on healing their heart. Okay, there's something drastic happened with them. Either a marriage has been broken or some commitment has been broken, some committed relationship. They just came out of a committed relationship or something like that, or maybe something with you. Maybe you know, you both have fought a bit, or there's a separation. But there's an observation which is going on. More than thinking, they like to observe you. They like to observe the situation. They, moreover, and more than that, they are right now observing their past. Okay, they're observing their world and how they can create that world, convert that world, that you know, dark world into something blossoming. So it's like you are part of their thoughts, but not, you are not taking a very big space in their thought. It's like just here and there, but their more concentration of their thoughts and their mind is on the past and sorting it out, sorting their world, sorting their career. Maybe there are some failures which this person have went through, or whatever happened in the past. They are more over sorting that thing. They are healing. This person is concentrating on healing so that they can convert this dark into this something blossoming. Okay, what advice they give you whenever they tell themselves about you, you know, thoughts, what they say? Offerant. They say offerant. Okay, so let me clarify a bit. It's like they think that they have put you out in the cold. They have left you. They are not supporting you. They are not with you. You are alone this time. They know that thing. Okay, please clarify. I want to see more about the offering. Wheel of Fortune. But this will change. They have left you in the cold. One more card. But this will change. Yeah, they have left you, but this will change and they will create this abundance. But they are sorting things at how to create this abundance. Until that time, this person will be in the way, you know, in the energy of fighting consistently fighting, consistently in a defensive mode, it's better you just leave this person alone for a while and don't think about much. Okay, they will sort things. So advice for you guys is for pile number three is buy the book and deep knowing. So you have deep knowing. I'm telling you right now that you should not ask too much advice because you know. You should not do more about this situation, anything, you know, you should not do anything extra for this revision, any extra step, because everything is going by the book, by the fortune, by the fate. So this is fated and everything is fated. And you know this, why things are happening. It's just that you are not ready to accept it, but that's your thing. But this person is right now concentrated on sorting things. So you should give them space. Okay, and this elephant, an elephant always represent for me something royal, something stable, something, you know, which is something bigger, because elephant is like they got pregnant for, you know, 18 months and they give birth to a bigger animal. A baby elephant is really big. Okay, so they give birth to something big, that's why they are pregnant for 18 months and humans got pregnant for 9 months. Okay, so so elephant is growing with time, this thing will grow with time, you just give this thing some time. You have a deep knowing of that and you are wise enough to know that. It's just that, yeah, you feel hurt because you are not a machine, you are a human, you have feelings, and they know that. And they also think that this thing will change with time, this will take some more time. If this person is in communication with you and they are not giving you much, even in that situation, just go with the flow. Whatever is coming, if it's little, it's little, it will grow with time. Don't worry about that. Okay, that's that pile number three. If this resonate with you, let me know in the comment section below. If you want a personal reading, we can have that. I'm just giving one specific question reading right now, that is $11.11 or 777 Indian rupee currency. Links are in the description box below. If you want to donate for my channel, you can do that. Link is in description box below. And thank you for all the people who donate for my channel. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, it gives me like, it's like every time donation comes, it makes me feel like someone has given me a gift. I buy something from it. So I bought these candles, LED candles, if you saw it, it's very beautiful. Yeah, Hannah. I loved it. It's like 25 candles. I will decorate my table one day with these candles and you can see everything. I'm just a little bit busy right now, that's why I'm not able to do everything, but I will decorate and give you people a glimpse of that, how beautiful all the candles look together. I'm so happy for that. So bye bye guys, all the very best guys. Okay, you know that what you need to do, so I think you will do. Yeah, all the best. I'm with you. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.